Just kidding. I'm not in the bush, hunting big game. I'm Trevor, here in the studio at Gongs Unlimited with some new epic mallets. And they're epic. These mallets, and you might notice, have not one but two heads per mallet. These dual-headed boys are good for a nice roll if you really just wanna get in there with one hand and two heads. You can do a sort of one-handed rolling like this. You can bounce your fingers, you can grab it and shake it. You can do it from the front, you can do it from the back. Whatever you find comfortable, there is a way to roll with these mallets and get some interesting sounds. The Orbit mallet, which is what I'm holding, is probably the most stark difference between heads. So we've got this bigger head on this end and then the smaller head, which is hard and good for picking out little pockets of overtones. Really interesting when you get this rolling with the big one in the middle and the outside being hard, kind of getting the overtones from the rim of the gong. It's cool. It's interesting.
I like it.
We've also got the Stardust 2 mallet, which the colors may vary, so don't get too attached to what these ones look like because the colors may vary. The blue side in this case, which you can tell by how much length there is on the stick. The longer the length of the stick, the heavier the head. And it's very slight on this, but you get hard overtones from the blue side and still relatively the same hardness on this shorter side, but it's a bit wider. So you get softer accents and crescendo with it and really bring out the highs. Now this is the Voyager 2 mallet. Mallets, if you want to be specific, because it is two mallets on one stick. These are very evenly weighted. Look at that. It's the same weight on both sides, so you get the classic roll with this, bouncing it back and forth. And you can also tap around on smaller or larger gongs to bring out those pockets of overtones, because even though it is wrapped in this nice soft yarn, it is still hard enough that if you dig in, you can really get a heart attack if you'd like to. Altogether, a very interesting addition to anyone's sound healing arsenal.
But now, a time has come for us to test them out on some gongs, and we're gonna do a little bit of pain proper rolling on these, and we're gonna play to some 22-inch gongs all the way up to 36 inches.
Let's have a go at it, mate. Oh gosh!
Thank you. you.